The Mobile County Sheriff's Department needs your help finding a missing teenager. 16-year-old Mason Hardy left home yesterday morning and never returned. It's believed he's traveling in a black Land Rover with an Alabama tag. If you have any information that could help bring him home, please call the sheriff's office.